Okay, so I will be needing to freaking debuff his attack. Like, all the time. Man, I wish I had AoE buffs, though.
The demon has to be revived in your stock and then resummoned back into the slot.
How do I resummon him back into the slot if I'm in battle?
I don't know if you can do that.
Yeah, I know. I don't think I can either, and if not, that's really dumb. Can I actually freaking make Obarion? With what I've got on hand. Without losing something good.
Welcomed.
Can. I don't want to give up Mermaid for this, though. Oh, he's not even who I want.
It's a revive spell skill.
So a revival item won't work?
I don't know, but the only thing that I found is it says use your revive or spell skill, and then you can summon another demon from your stock to replace the fallen. The dead demon stays dead until the end of the battle, but your team is still fighting with full strength.
I didn't understand a single thing you just said.
So you can summon another demon from the stock to replace the fallen one. The dead demon stays dead until the end of the battle. But the team can still fight with full strength.
So I need something to reduce his... I need somebody who can reduce his attack. And I think that's Neko Shogun. Which means I need to find a way to get some money. Alright. We did a bunch of off-screen grinding for money with the Mitama DLC. So this is the party I'm gonna run it with. I really should take this jar outside, out in the other room. So I stop snacking on a bunch of fucking pretzels.
Yeah, if you're hungry, you should have some actual food.
Well, the only actual food I got right now is just sandwiches and cereal. Yeah, I am starving.
Hey! Hey!
Alright. Let's try now. He's probably immune to poison. If I had to hazard a guess. Is down, so we should be surviving all this shit. That is actually super small damage. Alright, folks. dampen her time.
I think you can actually get it from one of the first sections that you go into after this.
Well, that would be beneficial, but...
I'm assuming that that's what it is because it's listed first, but I don't know because no one actually has, like... I guess I should try to find, like, an actual walkthrough guide. Yes, yep, that is the first region that we go to after the prologue.
And he took out my debuff cap. Ah, okay, so I have to... Okay, so I have to switch the demon in on the Nahobino's turn. Okay.
This'll do.
Which is a little dumb, but... Whatever.
Come.
Cat down, brother. Gotta prepare. Well, that was super worthless. Dark dampener now.
Here.
I'm not gonna attack him at all. Because I want him to stay in this. Or he uses frenzy. Your attack stat. Look up if I can ever buy chakra drops.
Here.
The fuck is caught with that miss. I really needed that attack to not miss. Nice dodge, bro. Nice dodge.
So, don't think you can buy them, but they are a drop.
Yes, they're a drop of chakra, but where do I get them?
Both Giri and Callie drop chakra pots.
Here.
Oh, my entire team was weak to fire. That's not fun.
Oh, and the compendium will tell you, I guess.
Here.
We're in trouble. We are in big trouble. Why has my whole party got to be weak to fire? The whole party's fucking weak to fire.
Welcome to the world of...
Do I have anything to give me friggin... fire immunity? I can't make Jack or friggin' can't make Jack-o'-lantern right now. Yeah, two people weak to fire. That's not good. Nagatsuhi Wellspring. That'd be nice to have.
Return when you...
Oh my goodness. That stupid jackass is just mutilating my team. Is there any freaking...
Here you go!
Tsuchigumo at?
Burn.
grind on the Tsuchigumos a bit. Actually worth some okay experience. That's something I would say if it didn't take a million freaking experience to level up. What? Next level EXP is 1176. What? Interpreting that correctly. Yeah, I don't know if I'm interpreting that correctly. But then again, I feel like if I just kill the boss, I don't need AoE healing. I don't know. We'll give this one more shot. Yeah, fighting the Tsuchigumos gives good experience, but terrible money. Like, the actual freaking money drops in this game are just really bad. You know? Like, 40 Maka for one freaking battle?
Yeah.
But it costs more MP than... It costs more MP to recover. Like, you have to use more than 40 Maka's worth of MP. Silly. Let's just start with this.
So when you got the DLC, was it like a season pass kind of thing where you got all of them, or no?
I can't remember.
Okay.
But it was paid DLC.
This is...
Dark Dampener. Yeah, I don't do a whole lot of physical damage. Dark Dampener. I also wish my demons could freaking actually use, like, the, Oh my gosh. Items. Not a lot of damage. My whole team is weak to fire, man.
Your turn. Go.
Yeah, this Fang Breakers is so costly. I wish I could remember what I actually did to beat him in the other tile. I don't know how I've been. I don't know.